Hey yo, what's up, though? Welcome back. This is your man, Mr. WaCK, your dude, Mr. WaCK, your homie, Mr. WaCK. And we're back with some more Bo Burnham. This is relatively new, you could say. It's from the inside, and it's an album, I guess. So he made an album. I don't know. I saw that in a description. It's on CD and vinyl. Vinyl? Really? That might be something good to look into right there. Especially the vinyl part. I could add that to a collection. Right there. Yes. Yeah, this is Welcome to the Internet. Is what this is. Bo Burnham. Hey, if you're new, be sure to stick around to become another warrior brother or sister. Also, if you'd like to, go check me out on Twitch. Twitch.tv/IAmMrWaCK. Okay, that's enough. Okay, that's enough. Share, comment, and WaCK that like button. All right. So we're going to, my mic is all in the way. I can't even see. Yep, let's go ahead and jump into this. You ready? Click it.
Welcome to the internet.
Oh, that was loud.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage.
Hey, the internet is very vast too. He's saying everything you could do on the internet. Like, you look at a celebrity feet, you could probably look at your neighbor's feet. You could look up information on somebody that stay down the street. Like, yo, hey.
Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy.
Bruh, how do you go from straining pasta to a 9-year-old dead? I mean, you could just find a bunch of stuff on the internet. I mean, that's what the internet is. You found this on the internet, of course. I found that on the internet, you know? Can't find none of that on the internet. Wait, yes you can. Dang, that'd be on my Instagram. Never mind.
Sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your
side.
Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's-
Whoa, snap, boy. Good gracious. Hey, is he doing, yo. It looked like he's in here by himself. He got all these cameras up. But he's doing these angling and angles like on point. It's kind of the sound of it. It sounds like a circus. I mean, that's kind of what the internet is. It's like a circus. Everything he's saying is like a circus because it's got some of everything. Everything on the goddamn internet, man. There ain't nothing you can't find on the internet. Dang.
You more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. your kids.
God, dang, bro, he killing these angles, though. I'm not even going front. I love that. He's killing these joints. That was pretty dope. Is he doing this himself? Well, I mean, I don't know if he like edits the videos himself, but yo, the way he's just looking at everything is just like.
Because a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and
pretty dope, though. I like this.
You more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it.
So
you
long too.
See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, beheaded. Tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time.
Oh, my land.
Is a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy is a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time.
So, in the way he is controlling all this stuff.
You know, it wasn't always like this.
No.
Not very long ago, just before your time, right before.
Bruh, this sounds like some eerie, like some, you know how you will watch, I guess you could say villains in like cartoon movies when they're singing their little bit and stuff, man. Yeah, it's kind of creepy like. But I like the sound of it.
The tower, your heart wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time. Right before the towers fell, circa 99. This was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Mm. Look at you. You. Time is now, your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand.
Hmm. That makes sense. That makes sense. Look at that evil laugh.
Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Man, that was, yo, I'm not even going front, bro. That was great. That was absolutely amazing right there, bro. I loved it. It was kind of creepy sounding. I'm not gonna lie, it was creepy sounding. But at the same time, that was great, man. That was great. Yo, He got this joint on vinyl inside. Wow, you could buy the vinyl at Walmart? What? You could buy the vinyl at Target? Amazon Music? Yo, can I actually buy it in a Walmart? I wonder if they have it in a Walmart. I might end up looking and getting to this. Well, if I get it, I want a digital copy too, though. I don't want to just buy the vinyl and not have a digital copy. That's always good to have. You know, you get it and it comes with a digital copy. It's always great. Man, that looks nice. I might have to, yeah. I like collecting vinyls. So I collect vinyls and stuff now. Well, I've been collecting vinyls for about a year now. Hey, y'all ain't gonna stick around and watch me look at this stuff. Much love and respect to you and yours. That was great. Hey, did Bo edit this joint himself? Who did this? I mean, because this was absolutely amazing. Like, yo. And it could definitely all be done in just one whole go. Because he knows what he's doing. I mean, he's controlling the lights. Doing all the angling. There was a camera on the ground. There was another camera over there, I guess from the laptop. It was a camera right behind him, a camera to the left of him. Maybe up there in that corner. I don't know. Much love and respect to you and yours, my warrior brothers and sisters, other people. Thank you for being here. This is being your man, and that's being your man right there. Hey, we're going to go ahead and get out of here because I know you ready to not see my face anymore. Yep. WaCK out.
Congratulations, you won.